Welcome to the tutorial on how to book an appointment for a Learning Lab tutor through our tutor track and our website. First, you need to go to the Learning Lab website, which is hfcc.edu/learnlab. And then if you have been on our webpage before, you will notice it does look a little different. We've recently updated our website, so navigation may be a little different to what you're used to. So first you need to click on Tutoring Appointments on the homepage and then scroll down. Signing up for in-person face-to-face tutoring, click here. We are working on an appointment-only basis at the moment, and our face-to-face tutoring is actually through the Microsoft Teams app online, and you will be able to connect with an HFC instructor or a professional tutor by booking an appointment here on the TutorTrack website. It is going to prompt you to put in your HFC username and password. And this is going to drop me into our homepage. But if we go down here, we can click to see what you will see once you have logged in. So you'll be able to look at all your upcoming appointments here. And if you wish to cancel an appointment, you can click the X and then confirm on the pop-up box that would come up. To book an appointment, go to the left where it says search availability. And the first thing you do is put in the center, which is the class that you need help with. I am going to go ahead and put in English. If you have a tutor that you already work with that you would like to continue working with, you can choose the tutor from the consultant dropdown. But if you leave that blank, it will show you all of the available appointments for all of the tutors for that subject. The system automatically shows the next 2 weeks of appointments. So if you're happy with that date range, just go ahead and click search. And then you can see all of the available upcoming appointments with the different tutors. So I am going to go ahead and make an appointment with this test tutor for 10 a.m. on April 16th. You just click the available slots, which are all shown in green. And then when you come into the next pop-up, you're going to choose the class you need help with. As this is more of a test student, there are no classes in here, but you would click on your English class or whatever you need help with, and then click save. It does take a few seconds to process that request for the appointment. If you wish to double check that that appointment has been made, you can come back up to the top left of the screen, which will take you back to your account homepage, and you can see that appointment listed down here. Once you've made your appointment, you will receive a confirmation email, which shows you instructions for how to get into the Microsoft Teams at the time of your appointment. If you need more information before your appointment about Microsoft Teams, we have a link here on the TutorTrack page. And if you have any questions for the Learning Lab, you can go to learnlab@hfcc.edu. Thank you.